right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Cain Velasquez and Mirko Krokop. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. All right, now for the particulars.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Well, here we are inside the famed O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway.
That one hurt.
Oh, high-level stuff there as he blocks the strike and counters with a jab. Nice jab by Krokop. Oh! He missed with that jab attempt there. So some clinch work early as they close distance.
Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one.
Knee to the body. It is blocked.
Oh, hook to the head. Oh, vicious knee. Really missed with that right hand. A big shot to the head. Wham! The right and the left behind it. That's a nice elbow right there.
Effective strike there by Krokop. Oh! He's got him right here. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. That one appeared to stun him. And now a head kick to boot.
What a jab.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
Powerful right hand. He hurt him with that hook.
Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here. Oh, nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly...
Oh, he's tagging him.
He's got him right here. Oh!
Nice leg kick.
Seconds to go in the opening round. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. How about that shin?
Oh, he hurt him again. He is in trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Nice jab. Oh. Huge shot with the hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up. Oh, straight right.
Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body.
Seconds to go.
Nice. Oh! Oh! He hurt him. Oh! What a leg kick. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. Oh, saved by the bell. The round is over.
Some serious damage landed in that round.
Okay. Are you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Krokop is simply a devastating striker. He has huge power in his punches, and his left high kick is a thing of legend. He has an extremely strong base and some of the best takedown defense in MMA.
Constantly a moving target.
He got tagged there.
We show you the total strikes, and he lands a nice kick. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that.
Wow! This could be it right here.
We the best!
music.
Murder rate, murder rap. Put up. Grant Jackson Franklin. Got it.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here.